Good morning, my dear children. Welcome to your maths class. I hope you all are doing well. So, my dear children, today we are going to learn and explore a new number, which is number 37.
Children, let's recapitulate the concept of tens and ones and let's see how number 37 is formed. As you can see, I have so many chalks over here with me. So let's count them. And children, as you know, we have to make 3 bundles. Alright, so let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. My one bundle is ready, which I am going to place on 10's place. Yes, over here like this. Now, I'm going to count and make second bundle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. My second bundle is also ready, which I'm going to tie it and I will place it on 10's place. Yes, like this. So we need to make one more bundle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. My third bundle is also ready, which I'm going to place on 10's place. Again, like this. Why? Because we are forming 3737 number. So my 3 bundles are ready and the remaining 1 are extra. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, which I have placed on 1's place. So my number 7 is also ready. So 3 bundles and extra 7, which number we have formed? 3737. Now children, open a fresh page of your maths notebook and don't forget to mention the date over here. We are going to write T for tens and O for ones over here like this. Then we will leave 2 boxes and we will write T and O again like this. Again we will leave 2 boxes and write T and O for tens and ones 4 times like this. Alright, so we are making number 37. Starting from the middle of the box, we'll make a curve and one more curve touching the bottom line like this. 3 and 7 like this from the middle of the box. Okay, you have to make very neat and clean using 2 boxes. Write number 37 like this. Alright children, writing 3 very small and 7 is wrong. You should make proper number like this. Alright, it should not be so big like this. No, we should not write like this and it should not be small like this. It should be in a medium size like this. Alright, now complete this page and share the picture with us. Happy learning, children!